When it comes to autonomous vehicles, precise signal reception is critical for determining position and communicating with other vehicles and infrastructure. I'm here today at WMG, an academic department at the University of Warwick, where researchers are leading the charge in developing advanced technologies for connected autonomous vehicles. From enhancing navigation systems to pioneering new testing methods, the work being done here is truly paving the way for the future of transportation. Behind me is the National Automotive Innovation Center. So let's take a look inside. So, Alex, tell me about the work you're doing here at WMG at Warwick University.
Yes, so I'm looking at assured PNT, that's positioning, navigation and timing. And what we're trying to do is how can you be assured that the positioning and timing information that you receive are correct to the right accuracy and precision levels.
Fantastic, and I know that you're sponsored by Spirent. So what does it mean to you to be sponsored by Spirent, and what has it enabled for you and your education?
Yeah, so Spirent has given me a huge boost. There's two aspects. They've given me the equipment, invested in me in that way to enable me to do my research, but also I'm getting some of their expertise. I can talk to them and understand what industry wants to help hone my research in that factor.
Fantastic. And what's the most exciting part of the job you do?
I think it's trying to keep on cut with the bleeding edge. This is quite a fast moving pace, so it's quite interesting to see where you go. And every day you're sort of seeing news stories about different aspects where PNT could be improved.
So, Raf, why is it important for you at Spirent to continue to push the boundaries of innovation in this area?
Yeah, so some of our customers are already the leading in the field, so we need to make sure that we are enabling them to push the boundaries further. So from our perspective, we need to make sure that we are pushing the technology forward, further forward, because we see ourselves not just as market leaders, but market drivers.
Got it. So partnerships like the one here with the WMG at Warwick really enable you to do that?
Spot on, yeah, yeah. We work with a good number of universities, research centers, and centers of excellence because they are the best people for us to engage with because they live and breathe research and innovation.
So, Chrissy, I've had a great day today taking a tour of the facilities here, and I was chatting to Alex, who's a PhD student here, and he was explaining how he's sponsored by Spirent. So could you tell me a bit about that program and how people could get involved?
Absolutely, yes. So it's our Spirent Academia program. It's a global program, so we have partners from all over the world. Everyone can join, so it's for all research institutes on a global scale, and there is opportunities for everyone. It's all based on the individual needs of the university. So if you would like to get involved, please reach out to us. We'd love to speak to you.
So one thing that came across loud and clear today was that the importance of testing PNT systems cannot be overstated. As our reliance on technology continues to grow, the accuracy and reliability of these systems become ever more crucial. It's not just autonomous vehicles that depend on precise positioning and timing. Critical infrastructure, like telecommunications networks and financial systems, also rely heavily on PNT data. So ensuring these systems are thoroughly tested and resilient means safer roads, smoother communications, and a more secure world.